Now, this tell about the song, please. This, what kind of a song is this?
A Spanish song, you know.
But are these maypole songs?
Maypole, yes.
Tell me about how they were played. What time of year, and tell me all about
it. We can play it any time.
Yeah.
You get a pole with about 10 or 12 ribbon, and you get some girls, 10 or 12 girls, different color ribbon, mm-hmm. and you sing and they go platinum, mm-hmm. one in the other. But I don't know the words, you know. I cannot tell you what the Spanish words mean.
Oh, you can sing. Your Spanish is perfect. I understand what you said.
Yes, but I don't talk Spanish, you see.
Oh, you don't?
No.
Did you learn that from the Spanish side of the village?
Yes, right here in Blanchiches.
But this village is divided into a Spanish part and a French part, isn't it?
No, we have a mixture of people here, both Spanish and French.
I see. Has that always been so?
Yes, from all. Mm-hmm.
But not everybody speaks all the language.
No, English came late. English came in late. Mm-hmm. You see.
Were the Spanish the original settlers or the French?
No, the settlers of old were Caribs, man.
Uh-huh.
But the Spanish is dying out now. Mm-hmm. Even the Patois is dying out. More English we have now.
Why is that, do you think?
Well, I don't know. The children kind of don't like Patois and so on. They don't speak it. Hardly speak it. The family hardly speak it to them.
Are you glad it's going away?
No. They used to say that the Patois spoiled the twang of the people. And it was really spoiling our twang, you know. But today, I think they like the Patois to come back again.
Mm-hmm. Who would?
The government, I think. That's what I heard. I am not certain.
Well, I think they're right, don't you?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.